Yo, what is going on, guys? Today I'm here. This is Vivian. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and leave a like. Subscribe and leave a like. Today I'm going to be playing Minecraft on Xbox. I built my own underground stuff, and it's actually like really cool. Like over here, got my enchantment table. All the way over there, I got my bed, and then over this way, I got my crafting table, my slacker box. So like, go ahead, see what's inside there. You guys can't really see that, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and sit down. Let's just like play Minecraft, you know? So I built this place that's underwater. I believe it is daytime. Let's go on and check. Oh, and look at this. Look at how cool that looks. Yeah. And then over here, we just got our two beds. Nice and good. See our crafting table? I don't think you guys can see inside that. Our sucker box, you still can't see inside of that. Oh, but look at the end. See it move yet? Enchantment table, you guys can't see inside of that. But books, and then we got my armor sand over here. Over here. You know what? Let's build stuff over here. You know what? Let's build some couch. Let's have a dark oak couch. A chill day over, like this is gonna be the like chill area. Do you guys see? Like the chill area, and then just press X, empty out all your stuff. Now let's go up. It's really secret, but how I remember it? Okay. Got some time. This is really cool. It's my farm. It's my farm. Some of them have grown into some of them haven't. Whoa! Whoopsie. You know what? I'm gonna grow them all into threes. You know what? I'm just gonna be that guy, like that guy's guy, that guy man. You know, guy? I'm not really a guy. I think the cactus is around here, actually. The cacti, yep. Alright. Guys, that is perfect. Do you guys see well over here? Do you guys see that well? Do you want me to turn like brightness down or something? Because I can do that. Is that better? Guys, is that a little better? Can you see in the ocean fine? Maybe I just need to pop a night vision. Guys, I think I need to pop a night vision. Alright, can you guys see it now? It's too bright. Well, anywho, in the water here, or here in this water, hey. Can you guys see this very well? You see, I got my cactus farm. Oh, this looks blue for you. Does that look actually cool? Isn't that cool? Like how it's blue? And over here you can see my leaf farm. My weeds. And they look yellow for me. You know? Maybe it will be better inside, guys. Is this better for you? Here, I'm trying to... Sorry about this. I am so sorry, guys. Does this look cool for you? I just see my table. You guys see it well? See my couches? Does everything like look 3D or something to you? Yeah, my couches look light to you guys. Can you see my armor stand fine, guys? Looking directly at it. See, it all looks white. Okay. Oh, does the can you see this? Really? Oh, diamond looks white. Guys, I'm so sorry. It's so bright for you guys. Oh. Anyways, maybe it's just that I have a night vision. Can you see that kind of in my hand? Maybe it's just that I have a night vision on. The sun setting? Do you see the sunset, guys? No, you guys can't. You know what? We'll do a Minecraft day tomorrow. This squid is going to see nothing. Squid, you saw nothing. Sorry about this, guys. Here, I'm just gonna go ahead. Is this better? Oh, it was the night vision. Oh, I knew it. Night vision does not help, guys. True fact. Anyway, shut your eat your bed. That was a good night's sleep. I wonder if I survived my prison break. I didn't even show you guys that episode. I break down a prison and I live in the ocean, so please can't catch me. Now do the cactuses look right? They look kind of blue. I don't see if my weeds look right. Yep. Everything looks like just 3D texture for you guys. Anyway, the prison was like in there in the snow, so as far as I can away from my place. They just put me in there because I got beat up. They just put me in there for some reason. I don't know, guys. High five. Boop. Oh, we're in 10 minutes in. Remember, we can only be 15 minutes in because it also would take forever. And when I say forever, I mean forever to upload. Well, anyway, guys, I think we're going to have to sail back to the prison. Will I survive? I made this boat just for this journey. Can I tell me the truth? Truth. Truth hurts. But the truth is real. I stayed in there. There's too many animals around for me to tell you guys a secret. Alright. Think we're clear? We're clear? Yeah. I stayed in that base. Sometime in my life. I'm a bit better at saying I just turned myself in. I didn't do anything that bad. I'm a criminal murderer. So what? Here it is, guys. The prison. Look at how rusty up that is. my jail cell. This used to be my jail cell, but I broke the bars out. The entrance is really high security. It's inside there, guys. It's inside that mountain. Who I really am. It's sad. Guys, well, thank you for watching that role play. It's kind of like a little bit fun to that video, you know what I mean? You know what I mean, Jelly Bean? Well, anyway, thank you guys for watching. And like I said, don't even think about. Don't forget to subscribe and slap that like button. Don't give it a thumbs down. Give it a thumbs up. Slap that like button and subscribe. I want to give a shout out to Caroline Flynn again, Shannon Hearing, and Ashley Palmer, my cousin. Have a great day, guys. Bye.